This is the elevator at the Slave Donner Hotel, Newcastle. It's a Corning Eco Disc, and this is the spa lift. So we'll go up to fourth floor. Here's the floor directory. If you want to read it, go ahead and pause. There's people who want to use this lift. Here it is. Come on. Yep, okay. I'm coming.
Oh,
let's go up to four.
Three and four?
Yep.
But don't stand back too far.
Okay.
You should test it, can you fit in the lift?
I don't like lifts much as a rule. Don't mind glass doors.
No way.
But
here we are at three.
Yeah, that's us. Brilliant. Thank you. That's lovely. Thanks very much.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
Go down.
Yes, please.
Capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons, built in 2006, 12 years ago.
Fantastic.
Here we are at 4. It's pretty basic on Eco Disc. Look around and see how that. It's got the flow indicator and the capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons, built in 2006. We're stopping at 2, someone's getting on. Going down?
Yes, going down.
G?
Thanks
very much.
It's got a poster up in the sign.
All right, Clara, you in?
Yeah.
Good girl.
So soft.
That's taken a long time to close up.
Ready?
It's your fault. Shh.
Here we are back down to G. These are the fixtures, Corning Eco Disc logo. Now we can exit the elevator.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.
I'm just getting out here. There's another two posters up in the sign, light fixtures. There goes, and that's it. Let's go into another elevator. It's just the glass lift.